This weekend, News 8 is teaming up with the American Red Cross and the Connecticut Interscholastic Athletic Conference to kick in at kickoff as the football season begins. Make your donation at any high school football game in Connecticut. Red Cross volunteers will be collecting donations at the Cheshire, Xavier, and North Haven fields Friday. You'll also be able to text your donation from every CIAC game across the state. More information, WTNH.com.